John.
Trust me, it's less painful this
way.
I
can't believe Spider-Man.
It ain't over till it's over.
Oh, I know. But I remember when he was a punk kid and the boss used to hand him his ass on the regular.
I thought the boss killed him that one time.
Dano!
Lenny says there's more than one.
Bite your tongue. That's all we need. An army of Spider-Man.
You guys are new here. So let me give you rule number one. You do not want to be late with a shipment. Ever. Boss runs a tight ship. He does not like screw-ups. We had the...
Who's there?
Everyone on board.
Even the rest.
Spider-Man's here.
They're so cute when they're incapacitated.
I need a hand. I'm here. Let's go.
Don't mind me.
Damn it! Had to be.
This one out.
Send Eric's crew over.
I smell a rat.
Damn it! Had to be Spider-Man!
I saw something move. Checking it out.
Got it!
Hey.
Keep him on the ground! Spider-Man, show him who's wrestling!
More of them.
Spider-Man, turns out we busted four illegal firearm dealers within a 3-block radius of that site.
Gun running. Let's see what I can do to cut down the supply.
We'll take you to the door, Ted.
Dang, looks like they called their buddies. Oh, hey, more guys. Welcome to the party. House rules. Leave your shoes at the door. Unless you're not wearing socks, in which case, buy some socks already. Welcome to the airship. Oh, anyone want to surrender? No? Place is locked down, Captain. Actually, webbed down.
And someone finally reported shots fired, so I've got officers inbound. Good work.